this is Michael with Asymmetrical Preparedness. So this is a prep of the day video. Today's prep of the day is bug out bag, inch bag, get home bag, whatever you call it. Take a look at it. Seasons are changing. As you can see, it's all nice and sunny here today. It's getting warmer. So take a look and reevaluate what you need in your bags. Whether you need that cold weather gear in there still. You might, depending on where you are, what your situation is. Here it's still, springtime, so it still will rain a lot, so keep the rain gear in, stuff like that. But check and make sure what you have in there is still applicable to your weather situation and your situation. Plus, it's just good to go through there once in a while and make sure you got what you need. Make sure, any of your food is not out of date. Rotate it, stuff like that. So just take a look at your bags, reevaluate, make sure you got what you need and you don't have what you don't need, because you don't want to take up the weight, because ounces equal pounds equal pain. Sorry. I love you guys, and blessings to you and yours.